Hi guys, welcome to watch the part 2 of drawing Tiger Strike Cat, and I have something to show you guys if you want to add the feet. I have to draw 1 feet over here. If you want to add it, you can add it. And I have some music, background music. Hope you enjoyed it. And now you take out the orange to draw the verse. There's something like this. Save me. I'm drowning so deep in the darkness. I'm waiting for your touch to stop this. There's smoke blinding us with the dice. And I keep hope. Cause this feeling's different and I know I've staggered so long that it can't go. Alleviate me, I'll be fine. In time. Please remember that I miss you. Young and reckless, what did we do? Broken promise, gone forever. Get better right by your side. That's where
And now take out the brown. Or dark, something like this. But brown's better, I think it. And then draw the dark place of his fur. And a tummy. And draw the stripe. The dark, the black.
Sword with sharpness too. Look, that zombie's got one too. What? Add a threat, what do I do? I'm low on hearts, this is my doom. I don't even have a tool. Come on, button, play it cool. Though I'm here to fight for you, I'm fighting more than I can chew. My life flashes by through that engine. I'm scared. Oh well. And I'm pretty sure there's a big creeper right there.
And the yellow. and wrecked. Add a pink. And then the green. The pink. No, the purple. Purple is better. And this video is called, the last video is called Rainbow Star Teach You How to Draw a Telescope Cat. And this video is called Article Cat Teach You to Draw a Tiger Stripe Cat Part 2. Hope I can see you in next video. Bye!